Well, it looks like the year 2020 or 2020 or double 20 is just around the corner. Here's to another crazy decade.
Mm.